morning. My name is Alexander Bartholomew, and today I'll be reciting The Bridge by C. Dale Young. I love. Wouldn't we all like to start a poem with I love? I would. I mean, I love the fact that there are parallel lines in the word parallel. Love how words sometimes mirror what they mean. I love mirrors and that stupid tale about Narcissus. I suppose there is some narcissism in that. You know, narcissism. What you remind me to avoid almost all of the time. Yeah. I love narcissism. I do. But what I really love is ice cream. Remember how I told you no amount of ice cream could survive a week in my freezer? You didn't believe me, did you? No, you didn't. But now you know how true that is. I love how you know that my Achilles heel is none other than ice cream. So chilly. So calm. And I love fountain pens. I mean, I just love them. Cleaning them, filling them with ink, fills me with a kind of joy. Even if joy is so 1950. I know. No one talks about joy anymore. It's even more taboo than love. And so, of course, I love joy. I love the way joy sounds as it exits your mouth. You know, the word joy, it makes me think of bubbles, chandeliers, and dandelions. I love the way the mind runs that pathway from bubbles to dandelions. Yes, I love a lot. And right here, walking down this street, I love the way we make a bridge, a suspension bridge, almost as beautiful as the Golden Gate Bridge, swaying as we walk hand in hand.